When you pass you under, the lights can blind you. Some people never figure that out. You pass through arrogance, you pass through hurt, you pass through and never press pass. And it's best not to wait for luck to save you. Pass through the fire to the light. Pass through the fire to the light. Pass through the fire to the light. It's best not to wait for luck to save you. Pass through the fire to the light. As you pass through the fire, you're right and waving. There are things you have to throw out. The caustic dread inside your head will never help you out. Yeah, have to be very strong, cause you start from zero over and over again. And as the smoke clears, there's an all-consuming fire lying straight ahead. Lying straight ahead. Lying straight ahead. As the smoke clears, there's an all-consuming fire lying straight ahead. They say no one first can do it all, but you want to in your head. But you can't be Shakespeare and you can't be Joyce, so what is left instead? You're stuck with yourself and a rage that can hurt you, and you start from beginning again. And just this moment, this wonderful fire started up again. When you pass through humble, when you pass through sickly, when you pass through I'm better than you all. When you pass through anger and self-deprecation, have the strength to acknowledge it all. When your past makes you laugh, you can savor the magic that lets you survive your own war. If our life is a passion, and there's a door up ahead, not a wall. As you pass through fire, as you pass through fire, try to remember its name. When you pass through fire, looking at your lips, you cannot remain the same. And if the building's burning, move towards that door, but don't put the flames out. There's a bit of magic in everything, and then some loss to even things out. Some loss to even things out. Some loss to even things out. There's a bit of magic in everything, and then some loss to even things out.